Jerzy Tabak of Czechoslovakia. There aren't many new ideas in the performance on this apparatus. Most of the gymnasts have shown standard somersaults with turns. Felix Roche of Cuba. He was the first on the Olympic podium to try and show 2.5 saltos forward. But sport will be sport, and gymnasts keep on forging ahead to their goal. Nikola Andrianov shows a Tsukahara vault bending. The prize winner's performance was marked by top-notch technique and individual interpretation of the vaults. Alexander Dityatin, 1.5 saltos forward with a half turn. Performances at the vaults often differ only in the technique. Andrianov interprets this vault his own way. He makes a turn earlier. Compare the technique of these gymnasts. Parallel bars, the fifth element in the combined events. The European champion, Stoyan Deltchev, has demonstrated an up-to-date, diversified combination. Original travels on one bar lengthwise are particularly spectacular. Roland Bruckner performs an interesting element, 1.5 saltos forward with arm support. This event was won by Alexander Tkachev of the USSR. A new element, a forward salto with a straddle. A salto and a handstand. The composition should be complex and stage-wise, and the movements technically faultless. That's important. But what's also necessary is a search for originality and innovation. All that is part of the future trend. The horizontal bar, the final event, has proved to be particularly abundant in novelties. Alexander Tkachev's combination reflects the main tendencies in the sportsman's creative endeavor. Flightovers and saltos add to the beauty of modern combinations. Tkachev flight over as an element of the highest degree of difficulty. Kovac makes a forward salto in suspension. Stoyan Deltchev is showing his top-notch salto. Also Deltchev with a forward salto in suspension. Novelties of the Olympic tournament, elements performed on one hand. They vividly stood out in the performance of Miguel Arroyo of Cuba. A spectacular Deltchev salto from one hand. A brilliant dismount to crown the combination. Nikolai Andrianov. Alexander Dityatin, a double salto backward with a full turn. Stoyan Deltchev excelled on the horizontal bar. Complex feats combined with an artistic touch brought him a gold medal. The Olympic Games in Moscow are now part of history. To millions of people, they were a festival of sports and friendship. The spectators were able to enjoy many contests, including those in this beautiful sport, gymnastics. And we are grateful to the gymnasts for their vivid imagination, the wonder of their flights, and the grace of their movements. Till we meet again on Olympic podium of the five continents. Direction Chertov, photography Kuzminsky, Rudenko, Soshenkov, Filatov, Cherkasov, Shuplakov.